It was just two lovers sitting in the car listening.